Greg. Hi, GDC attendees. You're looking great today. So I'm here with Ben from the Google Play Game Services team, and we're going to be playing a multiplayer game of Beach Buggy Racing. But we only have one controller and a whole bunch of Android phones. So Ben, how are we going to make this work?
So fortunately, the developer of Beach Buggy Racing Vector Unit has implemented something called the Nearby Connections API. That allows us to connect our Android devices to the Android TV and use them as controllers. And it's broadcasting a signal behind the scenes saying, hey, all the phones nearby, I'm available to connect.
And now the race begins.
Special power.
So I noticed now that we've started playing, your phone has changed. What's going on here?
As my hands tilt back and forth, you can tell that an accelerometer now is being used to drive. But more importantly, there's a couple of really unique things that are going on the that I can do now with an Android device as a controller that are difficult to do with a standard controller. And so the first thing is there's these extra annotations on the screen here, like in the upper right-hand corner, you can see I have this nitrous booster icon. Which I can press. Then on the left-hand side, I've got my special powers. We've got some brake pads down at the bottom so I can take these corners a little better. And of course, there's some animated dials in the middle indicating how fast I'm going.
Woo!
Let's play again.
All right, we're gonna do a rematch here. Greg, we're gonna let you take over. Bye, Moscone.
Ciao.